understand the New York Times effect on men.